Recently, the Indian Mounds Rock and Mineral Club hosted the 41st annual Rock and Mineral Show at Rogers Plaza. The event featured demonstrations, vendors, kids' activities, and displays. Club President Cray Tomaszewski has been a member for almost 20 years, and his interest hasn't waned.
I was interested in where all this stuff that we use comes from. Everything we use is either mined or grown, and I got interested in the stuff that came out of the ground.
Tomaszewski loves sharing his passion for minerals with the youth, and has noticed an increased interest due to STEM and other science-related programs.
But we're finding more interest from the STEM, STEAM, the interest in sciences, because geology includes chemistry, physics, meteorology, which is into the weathering of the rocks and minerals, and paleontology. We've got the fossils. So that also touches into biology. I love going into classrooms and bringing part of my collection in and sharing a little bit of the passion that I have for the rocks and minerals and the beauty that we find in nature.
An important aspect to the club and the show is the recreation and education for the children.
So we have an active junior club all year round where we try to do hands-on. And one of the club's goals, our mission, is to educate people of all ages, but to educate our children on the rocks and the geology and a variety of things. The club, just with rocks, it's a great introduction into the STEM, the STEAM, the science, technology, engineering, arts and design, and the mathematics.
LaDonna Sieblink, the club's junior rock club leader, set up a fun way for the children to be engaged during the show.
We offer this opportunity to do the egg carton. It's a mini rock collection. And the kids have a chance to choose 12 specimens that they like. And then they can put in a label so that later on when they get home, they know what they have.
By the end of the show, they will go through about 1,000 mini rock kits. The memories gained from the show and the Indian Mounds Rock and Mineral Club continue a trend that passes from generation to generation.
I have been told that when your children are young and you bring them to the club, what happens sometimes in the teen years and the early 20s is they fall away from it because they have so many other things that they need to do. And when they have children is when they tend to come back to the club and their interest is sparked again.
The Indian Mounds Rock and Mineral Club meets the third Tuesday of every month. For more information, visit www.indianmoundsrockclub.com. For Local News Now Update, I'm Mike DeWitt.